Yeah. Take a break for a second. The man takes the bottle out. He's gonna light the candle. He's gonna pour the bottle into here. Pour it into here. So you can see into the bottle. So he makes sure that there's a sediment. The sediment is solid parts that form in the wine. He's a very special trained wine person named a sommelier. And actually, this wine, this wine was made in 1997, guys. 20 years.
I want my bread. I want my bread. Can I just wait?
Perfect shape, so it is powerful and still fresh. After all this year, there could be some sediments. This is the reason that they use the canvas. For the moment, everything is okay.
I don't want to think that 1997 is that long ago, but it is getting old.
There were some sediments. Stop it in time.
Sí. There's a little bit of sediment in the bottom. See, it gets sludgy.